At one full blast, a long-awaited Muay Thai matchup will finally take place in the circle. Samapet Fairtex and Kulabdam Saja Piekutai were set to face off in last year's one Bantamweight Muay Thai tournament final, but injury kept them apart. Now, on the 28th of May, the number one and number three ranked Bantamweight athletes will finally go to war in 4-ounce gloves.
Samapet Fairtex, aggression is second to none. He has got a hammer of a left hand.
Samapet Fairtex is one of the toughest competitors in one super series. His pace is relentless, his strikes are powerful, and he can absorb incredible blows without even flinching. Even Rodlek PK Sanchai Muay Thai Gym, one of the most dangerous men in one super series, could not match his intensity in the ring.
This is only three rounds, not five. Jab there from Samapet. There's a reason they call him the steel locomotive. The reason is because of that back leg. For the chance to move through in this tournament. Samapet. We talked about the power of the chin tuck looking through the brow. It's a prime weapon throughout his entire career. Rodlek goes downstairs with that teeth. Two power-packed athletes here. Uppercut, round kick from Samapet.
Beautiful turns and pirouettes coming from Samapet or something special.
Training at Fairtex, and he just looks on the money tonight. Rodlek needs to unleash those hooks. The hooks and the leg kicks are what Rodlek is known for. Family's main source of income was collecting plastic bottles. On the biggest stage of all, one super series, competing in another main event. But at the moment, the world champion is not pulling out all the stops he needs to. Time is the enemy. It's the small details sometimes on Samapet you've got to love and respect.
As you can see, that constant pressure, he was able to land some big shots, but it was just those little turns constantly coming from Samapet. His reaction time is absolutely beautiful, and he was able to counter very well.
The red corner, Samapet Fairtex.
Oh, Kulabdam lined him up with that left hand. A young man of such massive power.
Kulabdam has one of the most dangerous weapons in all of Muay Thai. Left Meteorite earned his moniker because of his deadly left cross, which has helped him win multiple world titles and left a trail of knockout victims in his wake. Against Songmini, one of the most talented Muay Thai fighters in the world today, Kulabdam showed no one is safe from his money punch.
In this four-man bantamweight tournament, Songmini is the greatest of this modern era. He's beaten the likes of Pompey at Chikwangnod. Won his one Super Series debut in a great match against Bobo Sacco. The list goes on for the Million Dollar Baby. Super Series debut in a great match against Bobo Sacco in Vietnam in September. Songmini, 8-2 in his last 10. 2-0. Beautiful, exquisite, Muay Femur style of Songmini. There was such excitement in the Muay Thai community around the world when last year Songmini signed.
Oh, how about that though? He gets knocked out! He gets fucked! He gets planted like a tree! My word! Can you believe it? Kulabdam knocks out Songmini with one punch!
Samapet and Kulabdam are two of the best and most exciting competitors in all of martial arts. Don't miss it on the 28th of May.